Randy back in Pittsburgh. Thank you for coming out to see us today. You know, from years back when The Who did a 25th anniversary tour, Pittsburgh, I think, was the second city that we played in. And in those days, that was 1989, this city was in big trouble. And it was just starting to show. On the other hand, I remember going out to a new set of bars down by the river, and there people were getting smashed, having fun, having sex. Isn't it weird that we have to go low to get high? Anyway, it's so great to be here. It's so great to be here at a time when the city is fighting back as hard as it is. You know, it's so great to be with you to celebrate that. Thank you for giving it up for Tommy. We don't play the whole thing, of course. Roger's got an album of his concert that he did last year of the whole Tommy with orchestra. It's fabulous. You should buy it if you love it and if you love Tommy. This next one is the one that we kick off with as a rule. So we're going to restart the whole series of events pretending to be 20 years old.